is right around the corner, and the City of Cornwall's next batch of compost is ready to go. The city processes about 1,400 tons of leaf and yard waste every year. The leaf and yard waste then takes about 3 years to break down into beautiful compost, which is a great additive to any yard or garden. Best of all, it's absolutely free for residents of Cornwall to collect. Simply come by the landfill during opening hours, Monday to Friday, 7:30 to 4:30, and Saturday, 7:30 to noon, to pick up some rich compost. Composting is a simple way to help reduce the amount of garbage we dispose of each year. What you're seeing now is a screening machine, which is sorting materials into two piles. One is the good compost that you can collect for free. The other is rejected material that will be used to cover garbage at the landfill. The Leaf and Yard Waste curbside collection program begins again on September 17th until November 23rd. Remember that yard waste in plastic bags will not be accepted. September also marks the start of fall recreation programs. You can now register for a whole slew of social, sport, and art activities by visiting the Benson Center or the Aquatic Center. For youth, we have indoor tennis lessons, badminton, drama, improv, sportball, and children's art. For adults, we have drawing, yoga at lunch, yoga in the evening, pickleball, table tennis, badminton, ultimate frisbee indoors, stick and puck, and acting. Keep an eye out for Stroller Babes Fitness, adult tennis lessons, and youth mixed media arts, all of which are coming soon. Happy Monday, and happy almost fall.